Hello world, I'm in bed because I'm tired. And I'm in Cornwall, which is fun. I'm here because I go every year near my mum and my birthdays. My mum's birthday is the day after mine, and my birthday is the 10th of February. She likes coming to Cornwall, and so we go to Cornwall in February every year. But I wanted to vlog because I thought I haven't vlogged, so I'm going to, but I'm in bed with two duvets on, and my family are out in the hotel thing, and they're sat on the sofas by the fire, and there wasn't enough room for me to sit on the sofa, so I sat on a wooden chair for a bit, and I wasn't close enough to the fire for it sort of to be worth it, so I came back in the hotel room, but the Wi-Fi doesn't reach the hotel room, which I'm in, which makes me really, really sad, because you know what I'm like with Wi-Fi, it's my life, so I'm like, Wi-Fi. And the Wi-Fi, it works out there. But I'm too cold to go out there. So I'm just chilling with you. How are you? How is your life going? You can probably hear the wind. It sounds like waves. But it's the wind, I assure you. Wind is absolutely insane. The weather is terrible because the wind is insane. I'm in Cornwall, near Padstow. Wind is so strong that bits of the sea foam is being flung past our like window, and I'd say the sea is about 80 meters in that direction. But because the wind's so strong, the foam from the sea is being flung all the way over here because the sea waves are something like 15 foot tall, I think someone said, and it's creating a lot of foam, and so it's just being flung over here, which is fun. Because I've got no Wi-Fi here, I've been playing a crap ton of Flappy Bird and Pokemon. Don't ask me why, I don't know. Pokemon X is amazing. So I've been playing that. And now I'm talking to you. How's your life? How's your family? How's your... Why are you watching me on YouTube? Sort of person who I like to go out and do things, but I also like to stay in and sleep. Which I'm fine with. I am a cat, I gotta admit. I love adventuring and exploring places. But then I like finding nice warm spots to chill and sleep in too. So I'm a cat. I'm really friggin' tired. When I'm tired, I get all philosophical. That's another fact you'll want to know about me, is that when I'm tired, I start talking drivel and getting all philosophical and deep. That's why I'm probably annoying on sleepovers, but hey ho! Invite me to them anyway, please. I'm gonna go now. So thanks for having a chat with me in my bed. It was nice of you to join me. I'm gonna go. Au revoir, mon chéri.